लॉकडाउन लाइव सीजन 2 सेशन 13 में आप सभी का हार्दिक स्वागत है एंड आई एम श्योर दैट आप लोग अपने घर पे है, सेफ है और इन्जॉय कर रहे हैं. मतलब सी पॉजिटिविटी इज अ माइंडसेट, सो अगर आप पॉजिटिव हैं तो इन्जॉय तो कर ही रहे हैं, तो मैंने कुछ गलत तो नहीं कहा. क्यों भावना जी?
Very true. It's important to stay positive all the time.
So, आज हमारे साथ है the very beautiful, very talented भावना चावला चोपड़ा. She is the founder of Timeless Wedding Tales. And जैसा कि हम जानते हैं कि जो वेडिंग होती है वो सभी के लिए एक बहुत स्पेशल डे होता है, एक स्पेशल ओकेजन होता है और इसी को बहुत खूबसूरत बनाना, एक लाइफ टाइम चेरिशेबल मेमोरी बनाना, उसमें कुछ लोग अपना सहयोग देते हैं और ये उसमें से एक है. शी इज वन ऑफ देम एंड टुडे वी आर हियर टू लर्न फ्रॉम हर, to get inspired from her, know about her journey, and of course, know the changing trend in wedding system. Like अब lockdown का situation है और काफी चीजें change होती जा रही हैं. Virtual weddings, lockdown weddings एक reality बन रही है. तो आज हम वही जानेंगे भावना जी से कि उनका क्या take है इस topic पे, उनकी क्या ideas हैं, क्या creativity है. So now भावना जी, the stage is all yours. First of all, I would like to know something about your journey. कि किस तरीके से आपका इंटरेस्ट बना इस टॉपिक को लेकर, इस फील्ड को लेकर, एंड यू स्टार्टेड वर्किंग टुवर्ड्स दिस डायरेक्शन, वेडिंग्स, वेडिंग प्लानिंग.
थैंक यू श्रेया फॉर हैविंग मी इन द ब्यूटीफुल शो व्हिच आई हैव बीन वाचिंग सिंस सो लॉन्ग एंड रियली इट्स अ नाइस इनिशिएटिव एंड आई रियली लाइक इट. आई एम श्योर पीपल हु आर वाचिंग इट एवरी डे आर रियली लाइकिंग इट बिकॉज एवरीथिंग दैट यू आर डूइंग इज वेरी मच नॉलेजेबल, यू नो. And when you talk about weddings, first of all, weddings can never be virtual. Yeah, it has taken a turn of virtual wedding, but I don't think weddings can ever go virtual because it is all about gathering. It is all about a lot of dreams coming into reality, you know. Right. When a child is born, I guess every parent wants their son and daughter to get married in a grander manner. It's a dream.
Right.
For a family, True. For a parent. So saying that it is going virtual is not something good, but yeah, it is going virtual for a meanwhile, you can say that.
Right. Before we touch on that topic, I would like to know something about your journey, that aapko kabhi idea aaya aur aapka kahan se interest bana ki I should start off with something like this.
Shreya, I got married at the age of 21 and I was a girl who always was, you know, ambitious. Doesn't want it to work, you know, the way we have seen our mother, I'm sure. Mm-hmm. So it was always like, I want to do something in my life. I don't want to sit back at home and just taking care of everything. I am not that kind of person. So any which ways, one day we were sitting together, our family friends were there and they told me, I'm very good at interior. I like doing interiors of the house or anywhere, wherever I am. So they told me, if you're good at interior, why don't you just help me out with the decor of my cousin's wedding? I said, okay, let us give it a try. I never thought it's going to be my profession. You know, you never have an idea what next going to happen in your life.
Very
so
true.
I just did that decor and it was really beautiful decor which came out to me. And then finally I thought, why not? I enjoy doing it also. You know, it was nothing that I just did it. And I was okay. I was just like, I was really enjoying doing. And then I thought, why not take it as a profession? And trust me, when I just first landed with my first project, I was having only laptop in my hand, no staff, nothing. And I got a wedding of XMLA's daughter's wedding. You know, it was, I hope you must be aware of Yashpal Tyagi ji. His daughter's wedding was planned by me 8 years ago.
मैं ये मतलब इंटरप्रेट कर सकती हूँ इस जर्नी को सुनने के बाद कि हमें लगता है कि हम राहों को चुन रहे हैं मगर राहें हमें चुन रही होती हैं. एंड इट्स लाइक व्हेन यू आर ड्रिवन बाय योर पैशन देन योर प्रोफेशन नो लॉन्गर रिमेन्स वर्क फॉर यू, यू जस्ट एंजॉय एवरी बिट ऑफ इट.
ट्रस्ट मी, आई मीन सी व्हेन यू सेड दिस थिंग इट इज वेरी ट्रू के एक्चुअली वी आर नॉट चूजिंग एनीथिंग. इट्स यू नो एवरीथिंग इज प्री प्लान्ड, एवरीथिंग यू आर being directed, driven towards it. It's not that you are doing. When, you know, when I just even do interior of anywhere, I personally feel, because it's been a long journey now, I personally feel that every wall chooses a painting on its own. It's not that, you know. Trust me, it is there. I mean, say when you get to know that whatever painting you are just putting it on a wall, actually few years back that same painting was used to be there. So that means even wall chooses its own painting. It's not you who's doing the interior or something. Similarly, every human is driven by God. You are not.
That sounds so interesting. I mean, this kind of thinking, aisa bhi koi soch sakta hai. Toh wo out of the box thinking.
I felt it. That's practical
experience which I'm talking about. That's very sure, ma'am. So, जैसे अब दिल की आवाज भी है, I always tell people that आप जो हैं, आपकी जो experiential knowledge है, जब आप वो आके share करेंगे, तो ही लोगों के दिलों तक पहुंचेगी और वो आपकी बात को समझेंगे, आपसे connect करेंगे. So, यहाँ पर motive ही यही है, ऐसे लोगों को बुलाने का और उनसे बातचीत करने का, जिन्होंने actually अपने hands try करे हैं, जिनको इतना सारा experience है अपने काम का और feel करा है, feelings के साथ अपना काम किया है. And I must say that you are one of the most beautiful person in this regard. So now, after hearing to this beautiful journey, I want you to share some new ideas, and I want you to first tell us about the ground reality, what's happening around in the wedding industry now, and किस तरीके से cope up कर रहे हैं सब लोग और क्या initiatives ले रहे हैं, क्या नए ideas के साथ आ रहे हैं to tackle this lockdown situation.
See, practically, I would not suggest anybody to risk the life of their loved ones. Weddings can be put on hold for sure and should be put on hold. In case somebody cannot do that, virtual weddings are always there for them, which we are planning now, in which we are making sure that every step that we are taking for a bride and a groom wedding event is in a safer manner. You know, Shreya, when we are planning all, you know, right away, because next weddings we are getting in October or September. Till the meantime, when we are planning all this thing, you know, it feels really awkward when you just tell whosoever coming to your wedding, please get your test done. Right. That is something, you know, that's really awkward. But in any case, you have to be very straightforward. You have to be practical because it's all about lives. It is not about single life. It is all about everyone's life. But yeah, virtual weddings, that is what is virtual wedding all about. We are making sure, I'm talking about TWT, that is Timeless Wedding Tales. What we are doing is we are making sure that only family members are there in the wedding. Say a bride's family, groom's family, all first cousins, somewhere around 30 to 40 gathering, I think should be there, not more than that. Remaining people, we have tied up with some good, what do you call it as, sweets person and some other person who are... they're the brands actually. They know the value of taking care of every product they make. So we have tied up with Barfila very just now, who will be serving, you know, these sweets, which would be given along with invites to different people, different relatives. There's 100 people or 150 people. And then we'll be taking care that Zoom webinars would be organized where they can watch these all wedding happening live. And with no hindrance. You know, Shreya, earlier when we used to do decor, there were only labors working. Right away, we have extra labors. Why? Because we are making sure that whosoever is doing decor, you know, decor karte waqt kaiyon ka mask utar jata hai. These labor people will never see. We can understand, but for them, it's not easy. Even if you try to explain them, you never know when these things will actually happen. So we have some few more staff added to it. In which they'll be making sure that these people does not take out this, what do you call it as, mask. They sanitize properly. They are taking care, they're maintaining that social distancing and all those things. So extra labor costs have exceeded now. And remaining, all costs have exceeded. A limit, I mean, say small wedding does not mean it's going to be cheaper. At this very moment, it is not only about performing a ritual. It is also about taking care of lots of factors involved in a wedding. Exactly. How can these things can happen just like that?
अगर मैं आपसे यहाँ पे एक question ये पूछूं कि after knowing the all the initials and all the essentials you are taking care of, अगर मैं आपसे ये जानना चाहूँ कि जैसे कि हमने देखा है कि mask लगा के bride और groom को आना पड़ रहा है. एंड उनके रिलेटिव्स को भी आना पड़ रहा है. एंड हमने बात ही करी कि सारे रिलेटिव्स नहीं आ पाते हैं, तो कुछ लोग रह जाते हैं, कुछ बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट वाले रह जाते हैं. तो उस कंडीशन में ऑब्वियसली योर क्लाइंट्स एंड योर पीपल, योर फ्रेंड्स, योर कुलीग्स, फ्रेंड्स, फैमिली, एवरीबडी वुड बी शेयरिंग देयर फीलिंग्स ऑल्सो विद यू. तो उस सिनेरियो में आपने क्या ऑब्जर्व किया है, क्या मतलब हाउ डू यू टैकल दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंग?
The reason where we wedding planners are always important. We make sure that who are the dear ones and close ones and actually related to them very closely are there present in the family. You know, these days, every generation, this generation is very smarter. They know the value of being safer. They know everything right. can be managed. So what we are doing is, Shreya, we are just making sure that jinko invites, jo near and dears ko invites ja raha hai, उनको दीज स्वीट्स दी जा रही है, उनको एक मास्क भी जा रहा है विद द ब्राइड एंड ग्रूम लोगो ऑन इट, उनको एक ग्लव्स पैकेट, यू नो वी आर कमिंग अप विद अ वेडिंग जिसमें हमने थीम रखी टैकल इट, इन विच ऑल द फीमेल्स आर गिवन दिस मिटन्स, यू नो आई होप यू नो व्हाट कैथोलिक मिटन्स आर, ब्यूटिफुली डिजाइन. सो दैट वी आर गिविंग विद इनविटेशन बॉक्स टू 30 पीपल. Even wow. jo females aa rahi hai family members mein, they are wearing mittens rather than they don't want to wear those stupid gloves, you know. So it's better to make them wear the mittens. And everybody is given, you know, a bride. Girls have different kind of masks. Boys have different kind of masks.
So to add that touch of creativity.
Yeah, we are making it as a theme wedding in that case. It's smaller, but it's beautiful theme wedding. And the remaining people who are watching, they can attend every function in a beautiful manner. We are making sure of that. We have technical team has been hired for that, who are making sure that har kisi ke ghar jaake proper setup kiya ja raha hai, jisse ki wo properly wedding ko organize, matlab they can see it and they can enjoy the wedding completely. Koi bhi part miss nahi hona chahiye.
So now I would like to know that अभी जैसे पहले की जो सिनेरियो होता था, पहले वेडिंग प्लानिंग्स होती थी एंड यू वुड बी लाइक ऑर्गेनाइजिंग थिंग्स फॉर पीपल, नोइंग पीपल, सो जो पहले सीन था और उसमें अब आप क्या चैलेंजेस फेस कर रहे हो?
देयर आर लॉट ऑफ चैलेंजेस. इट्स नॉट इजी. हाउ कैन यू जस्ट आई मीन से फूल वाला, यू नो वी आर अर्लियर इट वाज लाइक देयर वाज अ ब्रांड नेम, केटरर्स का एक ब्रांड है, आपने उनको चूज कर लिया, थिंग्स आर इजीली डन. टोटल पार्ट यू नो कि यू कैन मैनेज इन, सारी लेबर्स को लिया और कर लिया. आज थिंग्स आर टोटली डिफरेंट. आज मोस्टली वी प्रेफर ब्राइड्स और ग्रूम्स हाउस एज एन इवेंट प्लेस, यू नो, सब कुछ ओपन में ऑर्गेनाइज करना एंड लेस डेकोर है, बट एट द सेम टाइम लेबर्स को प्रॉपरली चेकअप करा के उस पे भेजना सेटअप पे, and limited kisko bhejo kisko nahi bhejo, you know, even that is a challenge
to decide
normally. Yeah, it was really, I mean, so they all are skilled laborers, they have been working for us since past 8 years, but har labor ki apni ek USP hoti hai, Shreya. So you know, finding out a few of them is really not easy task. It's not easy task. And also safety wise it's a challenge, because आपको नहीं पता कब कहाँ क्या ये वायरस कैरी हो,
so keeping all these points.
It's a kind of challenge. It's a kind of challenge to make sure that the wedding event, whosoever is, you know, एक जो भी wedding के अंदर आ रहा हो, in future whatever wedding is gonna happen, जो भी wedding, even 30-50 लोग जो आ रहे होंगे ना, trust me Shreya, मुझे लगता है कि उनके अंदर भी डर सा होगा, you know, while entering the place. I'm sure.
सब लोग ही आजकल डरे हुए हैं, क्योंकि पहले कहते थे कि जो डर गया वो मर गया, मगर आजकल तो डरने में भलाई है, क्योंकि जो डर गया उसके जीवन से डर गया.
खाना भी कुछ हो रहा होगा ना, people will ask कि खाना properly cooked है या नहीं है.
Right. And which is good also. Like security and your safety should be your first concern.
Yeah. And that is why making that place comfortable zone for all these people is a challenge for us.
Right.
And that is why we are hiring good, I mean, five star ke jitne bhi chefs hain, यू नो वी आर हायरिंग, वी आर टॉकिंग टू देम, वी आर टेलिंग देम वी वांट, फॉर 30 40 पीपल के लिए खाना बनाना इट्स नॉट अ बिग डील फॉर देम, बट एटलीस्ट दे हैव दैट एक्सपर्टीज.
And it's very important to keep these things in mind. So ये तो आपने अपने challenges की बात करी, but I am sure that कुछ चीजें तो अच्छी भी होती है हर situation में. With every adversity, there comes an equal and greater opportunity, I would say. So इसमें आपने इस situation से आपने opportunity क्या grab करी? आपको क्या लगता है क्या positive impact भी इसका share करिए हमारे साथ?
Now the wedding is all about value for money. That is the best part. You know. Okay. It's not only about doing the decor, it's not only about these all tantrums that every wedding has. It is also, you know, we are telling our clients, you should do charity. Normally, weddings mein itna spend hota tha. Ab spend hone ke liye nahi hai, jitna hai hai. But there's a remaining amount which you can spend in a wiser manner. We have an organization, we have an NGO called Shakti Shalini. This okay. organization is helping ladies who face domestic violence. You know, Bharti ji is a very famous lady. I mean, say she is doing a wonderful job. She is helping out these ladies to, you know, cope up these situations. And her organization is called Shakti Shalini.
Hmm.
So I have told all my clients, you know, why not to do a good deed during this time? I know money spend hoga, hona hai. बट काफी मनी बच भी रहा है श्रेया इस टाइम पे.
जी जी, दैट यू कैन यूज इन चैरिटी.
चैरिटी
आपको दुआएं भी मिलेंगी.
या एक्चुअली दैट विल टर्न इनटू ब्लेसिंग. सो आई थिंक जब आपको पता है इतना बुरा हालात है अभी, कहीं ना कहीं एक अच्छी जगह पे पैसा इन्वेस्ट होना बहुत जरूरी हुआ. दिस इज द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट यू कैन गेन ब्लेसिंग फॉर योर चाइल्ड. द सेकंड थिंग इज we are associating with Ram Ratan Groups, in which we are telling the parents why not to invest in the property for their daughters, you know, which is going to be a great investment. I think Shreya,
for financial security, it's very good initiative, I must say.
You know, pehle jo weddings thi, it was all about showbiz. The best right. part is a family union hoga, a value for money hoga, everything would be good in quality, I'm sure.
Hmm.
And quality of family time, quality of family members, quality of money that you are spending, everything's going to be in a good form. That is a good part. Yeah.
And that's why I said that every adversity comes with equal and greater opportunity. So it's beautiful ki theek hai, times acche nahi hai, hard times hai, but then hamari creativity ki wajah se और हमारी पॉजिटिविटी की वजह से हम लोग उसको भी बहुत अच्छा और खूबसूरत सा चैप्टर बना सकते हैं अपनी लाइफ में. बिकॉज आफ्टर ऑल वेडिंग्स दे आर अ लाइफटाइम मेमोरी फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस.
एंड इवन जिन ब्राइड्स को हम सजेस्ट कर रहे हैं कि दे कैन पोस्टपोन देयर वेडिंग, वी हैव कम अप विद यू नो ग्रेट ऑनलाइन वर्कशॉप फॉर देम. यू नो श्रेया, वी नॉर्मली क्या होता है 6 मंथ्स का या 8 मंथ्स का कोर्सशिप पीरियड होता है. And I hope you know that aajkal weddings mein every bride is keen to look beautiful. Every groom is keen to look beautiful. So I always suggest my clients or whosoever is consulting us that it's a blessing. It's not, I know it's a pandemic. It's a huge loss going on everywhere. But at the same time, they are blessed that they have got a huge time with them. They've got a long time with them in which they can, you know, utilize in a beautiful manner. I think you should not stress out. Whatever has come up for the reason. I'm sure everything happens for a reason.
Acceptance is the best policy. आप कुछ कर तो सकते नहीं हो, चला लो अपने हाथ पे, चला लो अपना दिमाग.
And stressed out करने से situation हमेशा worse ही होती है. So why not to keep it in a positive manner? So we have come up with some good online workshops for bridegrooms in which they can avail fitness, they can avail personality grooming. Even there's one workshop which I've designed with the help of Anamika. She is a great tree similar. I'm sure everybody knows about it. Where I'm teaching husband and to be bride and to be groom how to make different things out of tea. You know, it's going to be togetherness. Why not to, you know, spend this time in togetherness? If not wed, right away, if you're not able to get married in any case, if you're waiting for your big bad Indian wedding, which is all definitely will be after October, I'm sure.
कि आपने सारे आइडियाज निकाल लिए उनके लिए भी जिनको शादी करनी है और जो वेट नहीं कर सकते और उनके लिए भी जो वेट कर रहे हैं. That, that's really beautiful.
Because maybe I'm passionate about my work.
That is, maybe that is you are. I जैसे हमने आपकी जर्नी से ही स्टार्ट किया था कि you have chosen your passion and converted into your profession. That's why you are adding up so much of creativity to it. So now मैं आपसे एक चीज ये भी जानना चाहूंगी कि जैसे being a wedding planner and getting into this industry and working with so many people, knowing the things, the whereabouts, what would you like to say for those people who would like to join this industry?
I would always suggest don't just go by what is going on these days. Only go by what you actually want to follow, which you have. I mean, say if you have a passion for something, then only put your hands in it. Do not waste your time just by, you know, there, because ye trend chal raha hai, isme bahut ek soch hai. I'm sure if you might have heard about it, ki is sab kehte ki wedding industry mein bahut earning hai and all stuff. This is the industry which is booming. Right away, which actually is booming, was booming before pandemic, but I think this does not mean that you should follow it. If you have a passion, if you have that kind of vision, कि आपको लगता है कि आप hard work इस field में कर सकते हो, you know, money is, it's not easy to earn money. It requires hard work, and trust me, Shreya, this industry has lots of hard work. It is not easy.
That is with each and every person, each and every industry, that जब तक आप अपनी मेहनत नहीं करेंगे तब तक तो आप कहीं राइज कर ही नहीं सकते. हर इंडस्ट्री में स्कोप है, हर इंडस्ट्री में पोटेंशियल है, बट आपके अंदर कितना पोटेंशियल है, कितनी जील है, कितनी क्षमता है अपने हार्डवर्क से आगे बढ़ने की, वो मैटर करता है.
Listen to your heart, whether you want to go into this field or not. And if you want to go into this field, trust me, this is the right time. You should, you know, join different workshops. There are a lot of institutions these days who are teaching how to become a perfect wedding planner. Why not to join them? This is the perfect time, because at least till 2021, you will be ready to rock in the market.
मैं आपसे बेसिकली ये जानना चाहती हूँ कि जब आप देखते हैं कि आपने किसी के लिए वेडिंग प्लान करी है, दो लोग आपकी वजह से मिल रहे हैं, खुश हो रहे हैं, उनकी स्माइल्स देखते हैं, तो आपको कैसा फील होता है?
I feel very, trust me, when you know client's mother call me up after the wedding, that is the best moment. I mean, say, I know one of my clients, I call her Seema aunty. She's a beautiful soul. You know, she always, even till today, I mean, it's been long, maybe 3 to 4 years back, I planned his son's wedding. Until today, she calls me up. Every morning, she sends me good morning message. You know, it's a beautiful feeling. It's a beautiful feeling, trust me. I know, the jab tak wedding complete nahi ho jati, you are on your toes. But the moment it is finished, you have that relaxation. You have, I mean, say next 5 days, I prefer to go in a weekend, to go for a long weekend or maybe for a long vacation where I'm feeling, feeling relaxed, no stress at all. And then after 5 days, I'm back to work. Yeah.
So, यहाँ पे दिल की आवाज़ ये कहती है कि पैसा, पैसा तो हाथ की मैल है. कभी मेहनत का तो कभी किस्मत का खेल है. कभी आता है, कभी चले जाता है. फर्क तो उससे पड़ता है कि इंसान इज्जत और रिश्ते कहाँ से और कितने कमाता है. सो दैट इज द केस इन एवरी प्रोफेशन विद ईच वन ऑफ अस, कि आप जो भी करें दिल से करिए, क्योंकि मैं तो दिल की आवाज को प्रमोट करते ही रहती हूँ, और अपने पैशन को अपना प्रोफेशन बनाइए. जैसे भावना जी ने भी किया है, तभी ये इतने अच्छे से कर सकती है उसे, और आई कैन सी दैट ग्लो ऑन हर फेस, विच आई एम श्योर दैट इज कमिंग बिकॉज ऑफ द वर्क यू आर डूइंग एंड मेकिंग अदर्स हैप्पी ऑल्सो, शेयरिंग स्माइल्स, गिविंग स्माइल्स. तो आज मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा कि आपने इतने सारे अच्छे क्रिएटिव आइडियाज हमारे साथ शेयर करे हैं, और इस लॉकडाउन को भी एक अपॉर्चुनिटी में कन्वर्ट कर दिया है. उन लोगों के लिए भी जैसे आपने सजेस्ट तो किया ही है कि जो लोग अवॉइड कर सकते हैं अभी के लिए वेडिंग्स, उनको अवॉइड करनी चाहिए हैं, और जिनका अवॉइड करना पॉसिबल नहीं है उनके लिए आपके पास आइडियाज हैं ही. आई मस्ट थैंक यू फॉर टेकिंग आउट योर वैल्युएबल टाइम फॉर अस टुडे एंड जॉइनिंग अस इन लॉकडाउन लाइव.
सो थैंक यू सो मच for having me here, that's more important. Yeah.
अभी लास्ट में मैं आपसे ये जानना चाहती हूँ कि आप अपने लॉकडाउन डेज कैसे स्पेंड कर रहे हैं, मतलब how you are channelizing your time.
See, I am a workaholic person, that is for sure. It is lockdown. Initially, I just started doing meditation because I normally I didn't have time to do it. But during lockdown, I spend a lot of time with my kids, which is more important, which otherwise I couldn't do that. But because of lockdown, I'm thankful that I can spend my time with my kids, which is at the most important thing for my life. And now, since I'm back to work, because when you're a workaholic, you can't sit like that. Work That's is always true. End. You need to work. So I have come up with few ideas, few things we are creating, we're designing how to cope up during this the COVID-19, how to create more beautiful virtual weddings, how to make clients feel more safer when they are entering the venue. They should not feel that, oh, what will happen? I mean, safe. We should be safe. They should feel, yeah, we think that we're going to be safe. That's going to be a great challenge, but that's going to be a good one in case we make it a successful event. Yeah.
I believe that that is the biggest thing, because fear जो होता है ना वो ही इंसान को मरने से पहले मार देता है, और फियर की वजह से हम कोई भी सिचुएशन को, किसी भी कंडीशन को एंजॉय कर ही नहीं पाते हैं. तो अगर आप वो सेफ्टी प्रोवाइड कर रहे हैं और उनको हेल्प कर रहे हैं एक वेडिंग को एक ब्यूटीफुल लाइफ टाइम मेमोरी बनाने में, तो दैट्स अ वेरी नोबल वर्क यू आर डूइंग.
आई वुड लाइक टू सजेस्ट द ब्राइड्स एंड ग्रूम हु आर अबाउट टू गेट मैरिड, इन केस दे आर प्लानिंग फॉर द वर्चुअल वेडिंग, Trust me, it's important to hire a good wedding planner, at least at this point of time, where you need lots of help. You never know what will enter where. So it's important to make your family members feel safe, make yourself feel safe. So hire a good one.
भावना जी, आज आप हमारे साथ जुड़े, आपने अपने आइडियाज हमें यहाँ पे दिए, शेयर करे हैं और अपनी इंस्पायरिंग सी जर्नी हमारे साथ शेयर करी है, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. थैंक यू फॉर टेकिंग आउट योर टाइम फॉर अस.
थैंक यू सो मच श्रेया.